Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Here's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Has already started. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Of course, Sergio Ramos. He's a real rock at the back, Peter. Certainly never one to be beaten for strength nor pace. What might prove more important in the long term are his leadership qualities and the way his presence at the back just seems to spread confidence throughout whatever team he's playing in. As an added bonus, he's quite a threat from set pieces too, you know.
Luke de Jong has a goal! Oh, denied brilliantly!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
They can break here. That is terrific skill. Has a goal! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
And it's played forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Marcos Alonso
plays it long, managed to get it away, forward it goes,
it's Benega.
And here's Luke de Jong, goes long, too much on it, and that's the keepers, dashing forward at pace. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Bruno Fernandes. Now it's Suso. Here it comes. Luis gets into the right position to intercept. That will be the final action of the first half. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have trailed at times, but it's not been a bad game by anybody. So your views on the first half?
It's been a pretty abject performance. No efforts at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that.
Grossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. The game has already resumed here. Tight old game so far. Can that change now? And it's Marcos Alonso. He's got the ball, he's got the space, tries a shot! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Campos. Benega. Still waiting for the game to take off here. 0-0. And the counter is on. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now it's Luke de Jong. It's Coutel. Benega. Wan-Bissaka as well there, alert. Rabiot. Look, it's Rabiot! The central goal of the season contender, if only.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Rashford.
Now can he finish?
Going for goal! Well, what a signal that is for the opposition. There really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama.
Well, his position was perfect. The invitation was there for him. And his response, absolutely critical.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly for Milan City.
Sevilla making consecutive changes here. Manchester United themselves into the lead.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Good ball.
Rashford gets on it. It's one! He scores! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
There's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Manchester United take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Fernando. And it's Suso. Now it's Ocampos. Wan-Bissaka puts it back. Rabiot. Fernando. He's picked him out. And the shot!
Peter, by some smart running and movement, that's already something to admire. But how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Manchester United.